Hello, my name is Özmek Özler, and I am the third generation family member managing Özler Tarım. We are located in Adana, which is the heart of the Turkish citrus production. We are growers by origin. My grandfather was the first person to plant citrus varieties in Turkey. When the second generation, my uncle and my father, came to work, they decided to start packing and exporting their own production. At the moment, our own production is over 1,000 hectares, and our core production are citrus, apples, cherries, and figs. We export over 65,000 tons of citrus. These fruits are packed in two pack houses, one of which focuses on soft citrus, mandarins and lemons, and the other pack house focusing on grapefruits and oranges. Actually, we were so happy with the results of our orange packing on our TOMRA line that we ended up moving our orange packing to this facility as well. As part of our integration, we also have nurseries to grow our own trees, a fresh cut fruit facility where we use IQF technology to freeze individual pieces of fruit, and a plastics company where we produce our own harvesting bins and other packaging material. While Russia and Middle East are the common Turkish markets, we have historically been focused on European retailers, and our quest to differentiate ourselves from the rest of our competitors has been leading us to more distant markets such as Canada and Japan. Our vision has always been to be a global player and move away from limited local, regional competition. Our customers are very strict when it comes to food safety and sustainability. Therefore, our motto is to always offer more than a box of oranges. There is so much more behind the scenes, from certifications, ethical audits, pesticide management, traceability, service. With the increases in demand for quality, detail, and consistency, as well as the need to cope with longer transit times, it became evident that we needed an upgrade in technology. We first installed a CIR TOMRA 5S Advanced Citrus Sorter in 2021, 2 years ago. While we took a leap of faith with TOMRA, we decided to make half our targeted investment and put in an 8-lane grader, preparing to put another 8 lanes a few years down the road. It took us 3 months to order the second grader. On our second 8-lane grader, we went with the C2IR as well as the new Inspectra² to grade also on internal quality. Our expectations at the start of the project were to properly grade fruit consistently and have a very gentle way of carrying the fruit. Of course, in the beginning, we had our doubts if the grader would be able to select all the defects or, on the other hand, sort too many good fruit, and how difficult it would be to manage this process. Everything turned out above our expectations. The ease of the software, together with great training from TOMRA, got us up and running in a matter of days. On our packhouse design, we had set up a final manual quality check, just in case the grader were to miss any defective fruit. We have never had to use it. Without the need for manual selection and improved efficiency, we have been able to cut down on our packing costs. Our rejection rates from the customers were at an all-time low at under 0.01%. The most important feedback from our customers were our consistency and reliability. Going back to the beginning, after making the decision to upgrade our packhouse, we started researching for the best company to work with. We were unfortunate to be in the middle of COVID lockdowns, and traveling was out of the question. We ended up watching lots and lots of videos similar to this one. There usually is a company culture that reflects on all its employees. And during each step, everyone we met at TOMRA was just so friendly and helpful that everyone at Özler felt an organic relationship and partnership. This was one of the key reasons in our final decision. The design process and discussions went very smoothly. During the design process, We had great help from TOMRA, since they have experience by being present in many different geographical locations. They were able to come up with solutions to cater to the different needs of our various customers. It made life easier for us to work with a company that understood and specialized in our product and industry. During both projects, we were always updated weekly on the progress, and both projects were completed ahead of schedule. They have also been very open and welcoming, showing us around in many countries, and we have made many visits with them to decide on the most suitable setup for us. At the end, our customers are very happy, our volumes and market share are increasing rapidly, and it has been a fun ride to get to compete with the best companies around the world.